Yeah. tired.
Oh, no.
Small world. What are you doing?
Actually, you have to run. My new client,
Hey, what time?
You write a book.
Yes, Jerry, I'm a literary agent, and he wrote a book. And it all brings me to my apprentices, Jacob Pinker, and Jimmy, your teacher. So you probably know me by my stage name. Bart Avon. Bart Avon. I think you think, no. No, it's the Bart Avon. Oh, clever. Yeah. Anyway, my new book. Speak my life. That's right. The car is the producer. He just bought the rocks to his normal. Right now, Elliot's working on a TV movie to get back to the new person. That's a very noble thing to write about. All my father got this job. That's part of being my dad. It's very radical. Have you ever thought about graduating? No, let's meet with you.
Well, we were just looking at an article about Elliot in the Interview magazine.
Writers on the Moon, Elliot Hardesley comes of age. That is great. That is really great. That is really, really great.
Look, we really do have to run, I'm afraid.
All right, well, I'm really looking forward to our meeting then. And I'm an actor, Doug Lermine. So we'll, so long, Barney. Do it!